Namaskar, I'm Professor Digvijay Sharma and I head Vascular Interventions and Surgery in Fortis Escorts, Okhla. Now, we are coming out of a COVID time, so stay healthy, stay safe, and the precautions you keep at home is the exact precautions that you need at this hospital. We are a totally COVID compliant hospital. Now, what does Vascular Interventions and Surgery do? It deals with blood vessels. Blood vessels are in all part of a body, so we have specialized clinics. We have got good expertise in limb salvage. That means if your leg is offered amputation, we can either reduce or prevent that amputation altogether. Then we run dialysis access clinics, which is making, maintaining and saving your fistula, grafts or permacath, which is required for your dialysis. Important clinics run by us are bad leg clinics, which is any leg that is swollen, any leg that hurts after you walk for some time, any leg that has an ulcer that doesn't heal, any leg that has got black and blue toes, or any person who's got diabetes for 5 years, even if he has no symptoms in the leg, should come to a bad leg clinic so that we can prevent a disastrous complication of amputation. Now, seeking healthcare is a habit that you have to learn, specifically in COVID times when your mind is confused whether to go to the hospital or not. I can categorically tell you that hospital will be the safest place for you in terms of contacting a COVID case. Everything is compliant, everything is done in time, everything is done by the rules, so you'll be more safe if you come to the hospital before you land up in a complication because you did not seek healthcare in time. This is a defined center of excellence for vascular intervention or surgery, and we are here to make sure that your blood vessels stay healthy and you stay healthy all the time. Thank you very much.